Okay, here you got 1 kilohertz sample rate, all channels. This is not counting the stack operation in the interrupt. So you got to add those clock cycles. But this is 1 kilohertz, 12 channels for the EGSE response time problem.